A glorious, crisp evening in Dallas and a dilly of a game anticipated inside American Airlines Center as the Dallas Stars face the top team in the division, the Nashville Predators.
Get a hit in on him when you can because he's going to return the favor.
Subban now collided with Ben. Predators are in the other way. They score! A seeing eye wrister by Yemelin. And it sifts through a bunch of bodies and past Ben Bishop. And bang, a half a minute into this one, the Preds are ahead 1-0.
Well, there's a bit of a car crash right at the red line here. Subban and Ben. And then as Yemelin moves up, Alexander Radulov goes down to try to block this shot. And I'm wondering if a little bit of that sight line of Ben Bishop was taken away, and also there was a flyby there by Arvidsson.
Long wrister, wide of the net, off the glass, gets past Roussel, long shot. Steered aside, and look out! Lead pass, Fiala's in! Saved by Bishop!
Was Johansson right up through the middle of the ice, and then he turns it on, comes to that backhand, and Bishop stays right with him, and it was a much-needed stop.
Spezza roared up the ice, fed the puck, Sagan now to Ben! Off Saros, rebound set wide and then chunked.
He has had to come up with a couple of them. The first one here off of Jamie Benn. Gets it through some traffic.
Klingberg went 10-2. Jamie Benn with a very risky play. Tried to pull it around Sissons. Brought it back the other way, Yarncroke now. His shot scored! Shorthanded.
The turnover, Klingberg tries to get it to Benn. A little dipsy-do here. Tries to go between the feet and the stick of Sissons. They crisscross at the blue line. Yarncroke comes in, just lets that shot go and beats Ben Bishop right over the blocker side as Ben comes off. May have been off his angle there a little bit when he comes out. Tyler Seguin trying to do his best to get a stick on it. He doesn't.
Ben had it there. Over it goes to Radulov, exploded off the top of his blade, picked up by Klingberg, down to Ben. In front, they score! Tyler Seguin with a bullet from the dot.
Jamie Benn, once they get control of the puck on the half wall, and then Radulov, Tyler Seguin, met with that nice pinpoint pass to Seguin. Here he is down in that low slot.
Away from Weber in the corner. Time winding down. They want to get something at the net. Hamhuis, hit shot, good save by Saros. Roman Josi, the captain of the Predators, brings it up the ice. Still with it, dumped it right through the goal mouth. And sent on net as the net came off its moorings by Hartnells. Stripped of it by Smith. Sent out in front. Stars had good coverage. It came to the point. Josi over. One-timer! Gloved by Ben Bishop. It's like body blows so far here in the second. Spezza's in. Right wing side. Slipped it in front! Saros made a mess of that and got away with it.
Slows down a little bit here. Allows Smith and Hamhuis to try to get... Hansel to try to get some space and time and drive to the net, but if he doesn't slow down, it's an easier save. And as this one kicks off, at least he's got a couple guys at the front of the net that can fight for that loose rebound.
In front, Fed Pitlick, they're all caught now. It's a jailbreak for Nashville. Ekholm in, Josi, backhand stop by Bishop. Forward, nice tracking that time by Radulov. They overskated though, Yarncroke over to Arvidsson, right back to him, kick save and a beauty. Oh, and Bishop was doing goalie snow angels in the crease.
Radulov, and that's what created the turnover. Then the big save by Bishop as he falls down.
Hit by Roussel as he stepped into Turris. Now Antoine, great pass, box in front, just missed. Sizzling little wrister. Klingberg again, top of the circle, his shot, rebound. They score! Antoine Roussel!
Picks off a couple pucks, does the work on the wall. The initial shot by Fox that comes in, and then again it's Pitlick. Just knocking bodies off the puck. Klingberg gets the puck to the net, and then the drive to the net by Roussel.
Two aside right now. A Josi and spinorama, then he spit it up. Stars break back in, nice stick handling. Here's Smith, rebound, hands up, scores!
Josi tries to go up the middle. Spezza with a little backhand pass to Hansel. Over to Smith. And then the drive to the net.
No, worked it up. Nice read that time by Pattern on Fiala.
Pressure.
Stars are back in. Sure, hit shot. Stopped by Saros in the rebound. Blocked right into his glove. To the puck, Johns, nice pass to Ellie. Struggled with the puck though. Johansson reloaded. Now he has it in the slot on the backhand. Oh, they missed the dunk. McLeod.
Turnover here, and then it's Johansson gets back into the play, and what a move he makes here to set up McLeod as he just completely fans on this one. He got his gift the last time he was in here, McLeod did.
And it goes to Hansel, they're out to center ice, Hansel to Sagan, they had two centers out there for that. Got it to Shore, fanned on his shot, still has it though, sent it in front, rammed at the net, oh, and squeezed just wide. Mark kept the puck away from Smith. They get it back though at the point. Ekholm over. One timer. A corpulent rebound that time off Bishop. Get it past Subban though at the right point. PK to the middle. Gets it right back again at the line. Forsberg waiting on the right wing side. They score. Short side snapper by Johansson.
Walks the line. Subban with the head up. Walks a bit and then gets it back to Johansson. And that traffic by Arvidsson right in front of the face of Ben Bishop just at the right time. He just hops up. Ben's looking over the top of him. And then just as he peeks down, that's when it goes by him. Arvidsson from that angle right there is tough for Bishop to look around.
Preds, though, break it out. Johansson, good pass. Arvidsson spent one. Little mini windmill glove grab by Ben Bishop. Shot by Ekholm, sailed wide of the net. Nice pickup by Matthias Janmark, dropped it off Ben in the slot. Great save, oh, a contortion, follow up, another save. Bodies all over in the crease.
Saros, couple saves, the first one on Ben. Janmark picks it up again and somehow lays out, gets that hand on it, recovery from everybody in front. Scrambling around, can't find it.
Devin now gets to the puck in behind the icing line, fed it out in front, Hamhuis off to the side of the net. Nice read by Josi. Said those names a lot, it feels like, in the second half of this game.
One of them were out here all the time.
Look out! Stars were just trying to kill the play.
This is Tyler Sagan just trying to get that whistle. Bishop tries to get his glove down on it, but Hartnell does not quit on the play.
Push it over to the corner, now to the point. Quick shot, Van de Pond. Here comes Petlick! Tyler Petlick! No penalty and not much of a scoring bid. Josi again, down low, up top. Johansson, Subban. Tough one-timer from there. Forsberg locked in, tried to stop. Bouncing puck. Bounced away from Josi. Ben's back on. Subban drilled it off Bishop. Picks it up, weaves in over the line, has it on his forehand, backhand, scores! Comes right down the middle, little weave, forehand off of Bishop. Here you go, Tyler Sagan, this is his thing. In he comes, in the slot, slows down, scores! Stars win!